now it's about 20%, though, that keeps its Italian feel and flavor, with 100 fine Italian restaurants and pastry shops. 1680, a farm museum moved into it in 1770, and it's his museum. What is about him? Also outside of Lexington and Concord, our militia storing up arms and ammunition for the revolution. And the British found out about those facts and march on them.
Now, in case Paul Revere cannot make it across, there a little bit before midnight, and the other midnight rider I mentioned, William Dawes, he gets there a little after the 7 a.m. But the museum opens up at 9, stop 3. Now here's the ship. Look over here to the right. I'll slow down. There's the ship right there. And there she is, 115 Constitution, number 3, and be careful if you are getting out. But in the 1970, early building, that is your ugly building. I never seen an ugly building in my whole life. That is your ugly building. So let's get ugly out of the way. I'm going to show you the two oldest pubs in North America, and a lot of other. There's a lot of stuff coming up here, so I start to set up things.
Boston donated that for public use. There's a big meeting hall
in there on the first floor. It's called the Cradle of Liberty. That's a lot of discussion on the board.
Pretty cute. March 5th, 1770, that Boston Massacre. As a matter of fact, we're going to be talking about that after stock number 5, but remain seated until we come to a complete stop, coming up to stop 70, and then they tore the countless people 1775, claiming they were uprooting against the colonists and the people. Now there's the famous sign right over there, the wrought iron fence, which people will be taking pictures of it like crazy today. After all, 1982, that TV show debuted. It's a wonderful place to go shopping. Thank you, God, I call this the music section of Boston. Way, way down the street is a green roof and a building below. 300 feet wide and only 5 inches deep. And it's a foot off the ground. I went by there the other day, I didn't know it. But it is a foot off the ground. Really weird to see a body of water that big a foot off the ground. Whole wide world Trinity Church. It's front lawn to the right. That is officially Copley Square. But this whole area can be thought as Copley Square Shop. Here it is, stop 12, remain seated, number 12, until we come to a complete stop, number 12. Once again, we're going to cheers to the left, we were straight ahead through, we went through Beacon Hill, if you haven't, we'll be later on the tour. Now we'll make a right and go on top of Beacon Hill and take a look at the State House. We're going to talk about how Beacon Hill they put up 30,000 or some odd, 30,000 or 40,000 representatives.
everybody that lost their lives in the wars. And that date was December 16th. December 16th, 1773. And that building to the right, that's the steeple and the clock, that's the old South Meeting. Let them know I'm coming. The streets are definitely horse and buggy day streets here. Okay, so let's, the meeting.
Не то.
Oh, it's a GoPro.
Can I say hi? Oh, it's on the video.
It's not
a camera. Thank you.
Thank you.
They had the meth. They had the guns. Not quite the ammo. That's right. They were low on the musket balls. And that's when the expression.
Steps.
Yeah, see how close it is? You actually have to walk down the street and cross the bridge.